know what it is. Katy Perry, Juicy J.
Let's race. School hockey Division II semifinals. Daniel Hand is headed to the finals with a win over East Catholic. Benjamin Solon ties the game in the second period. East Catholic was up 1-0 after the first period, but you see that one tied it. And then Daniel Brahman fires from the high side of your screen. You watch the puck, it deflects off an East Catholic player to give the Tigers a 2-1 lead in the second period. Brahman had two goals tonight. Hand actually scores three times in the second period. On the power play with just 9 seconds to go, eventually it'll be Daniel Healy sending it in with just a half second to go in the period. Talk about being in the nick of time. The Tigers add two more goals in the third, win it 5-1, so Daniel Hand will play Amity Friday night for the Division II championship. Several state championship hockey and basketball games over the weekend, but we have a champion crowned tonight. Daniel Hand of Madison wins the Division II state title, beat Amity, and a wild one at Ingalls Reef. All right, Hand takes the lead early. Daniel Brahman feeding Ben Solon, who one times it in for the 1-0 Madison advantage. Solon strikes again, steals the puck, turns it into a goal. Solon 2, Amity nothing. Hand goes up 3-0, but the Spartans make a comeback. Adam Shea scores here. All right, it's a one-goal game at 3-2, but Hand increases his lead to 4-2. Amity counters with two straight scores after the faceoff. Look at Shea feeding Brett McNeil. Good-looking goal. But with the score tied at 4, 3:15 left, it'll be Solon, his third goal of the game. And this one from just inside the blue line is the winner. Final 5-4. Hand turns a 10-10 regular season into a perfect run through the playoffs for the state championship.
Surreal, like I said before, I mean, this is all a dream right now. I still have no idea, you know. It's gonna hit me in a little bit, and you know, I can't wait to spend the night with my teammates.
First year on the job, I can't think of a better way to get things going, you?
No, it's, couldn't have scripted it better. It's great. I mean, what else can you say?
The other two state championship hockey games will be tomorrow at Ingalls Reef.
This would be the face-off, the final one. 2 seconds left. The Hand Tigers have won it. The number 13 seed. The number 13 seed. They climbed the mountain. They have knocked out three higher-ranked teams to win this one 5-4. They knocked out number 4, Newington Berlin Manchester. They knocked out number 5, North Haven. They knocked out number 1, East Catholic. And tonight they beat number 2, Amity. The number 13 seed, 10-10 in the regular season, have made it all the way to the top of the mountain because they're state champs. Final score, Hand 5, Amity 4.
No going back.